You know, this is a big day for us with Sound the Alarm, Save a Life. This is our opportunity to help people be better prepared in the event of a home fire. Well, we've got just about 200 volunteers who will help us go out into these communities of Fargo, Moorhead, and West Fargo as we go home to home and install these smoke alarms.
When people have a fire in their home, they need to be notified right away so that they can get out and call the fire department. And they have to be educated as well.
People are most vulnerable when they're sleeping. Home smoke alarms help reduce that by, again, waking you up, giving you a chance to get out. And so that's why we work with the Red Cross to do these campaigns.
Our neighbors had fires, not recently, but over the years they've had fires. So it's very important to me to make sure that my fire alarms are up and running and working. I am not always home, and I have pets. And I want to make sure that we are safe as well as my pets are safe. So I very much appreciate you coming here to make sure my alarms are up and working and in perfect order.
You only have 2 minutes to get out of your home on average, and we want to make sure that everybody gets the best chance to get out of their home. And this is our time to help them be prepared and be more safe in their homes.
Thank you to the American Red Cross for keeping our families, our pets, and our homes safe. Gate City Bank is proud to sponsor this event and provide a better way of life in the communities we serve.